I almost went unconscious, but I wasn't going to let this happen. I was not going to let him win. He was not going to hurt nobody.